Hello, today I'm going to continue with trying to melting some plastic. We have a little bit of snow, but it is melting already, so not too much. And here is my setup. I'm going to use this propane flame, or how it's called, to try to melt some plastic. And I guess this is not the best setup because this should not be tilted like this. And there will be a lot of flame, so maybe there will be problem with melting my beer can, so I'm going to try it and I will see. So at first I'm going to try to if this can is strong enough to withstand the temperature. I guess that no, because it's aluminium and I guess it will melt. And it is melting. Because this is tilted, there is a lot of liquid gas coming out, so this is not good. This is not good position, but yeah, it is what it is. I need to change can because this is not strong enough. So here is steel can and hopefully this will be good. Oh, I'm going to try it if it's working. Okay, this is looking good. It is holding. So it is holding and I am going to start with PET bottles and I will see if it is doing something good or not. Well, it looks like it is melting, so hopefully maybe it is too fast, but I will see. It is melting too fast. Here you can see better what is going on. It is quickly melting and then starting to burn. By the way, I am quite surprised because there is not a lot of smoke and I didn't prepare dry bottles. There is a lot of water because I thought that this will not work, but as you can see, it is working quite well. I adjusted smaller flame because it was too wild and hopefully you can see, yeah, you can see that it is melting. And I guess that's it. This is my last bottle and as you can see, it is boiling hot plastic. Okay, stop the flame. And this is not looking very pleasant, but I will see. Okay, I'm going to prepare another one for HDPE and I will see what it will do. Okay, I don't have a lot of HDPE now, but I'm going to use this one from previous melting. It was not melting very well, as you can see here, so I'm going to throw it in, maybe if it will fit, and use some more, so hopefully it will melt. Okay, so this is melting much more slowly and you basically hopefully can see what is going on. Slowly melting. Yeah. Guess this is it. I didn't need to use this one because can is already almost full, so it's good enough. This one doesn't want to go out. Come on. Okay. I need to. Yeah. Oh. Come on. Stop. Don't burn. Good. You see? It is almost like water. Okay. I guess there is a lot of air inside. Anyway. I'm going to continue with polystyrol and I guess polystyrol is, it will be disaster, it will be too smoky, so I will see. Okay, so polystyrol, let's do it. By the way, what do you think? How it will work with polystyrol? I guess there will be too much smoke, so I will need to finish it. So, but I'm going to try it. So, as you can see, it is not that bad. I expected much more smoke. It is more smoky, but I think that is not as bad as it. I think that it is not too bad. Polystyrol is melted and it's just black mess. This is simply about controlling temperature. You see, There is still a lot of air, but this is black mess. Okay, I am going to let it cool down and I will see, I will open it in next video how it will look. So, thank you for watching. If you like this video, please consider subscribing to my channel and have a nice day.